to it. So get ready as I prepare to present number 6. I apologize to you, man of God, for keeping you, but a parcel is coming. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, if that's okay, let's invite Pastor Bright to join me on stage. Pastor Bright, Minister Bright. All right. Do I have my parcel? Number 6, do I have it? Woo! All right. I wanted to stretch to your neighbor. I mean, just to your left, to your left. Just shake hands with the one to your left. Oh, I said left. You're going right. Left. Left. And say Merry Christmas in advance. All right, you have it. All right, so can you please present it to Daddy for us? Thank you for coming. God bless you. All right. Thank you. I might just be calling your number. Put your hands together for Minister Bright.
Amen. Put your hands together for the Lord. Amen. Oh, amen. God is good. Amen. Oh, I say God is good. There is a saying that excitement without expression will end up in depression. So if you are excited before the Lord, put your hands together for the Lord. Amen. And let me tell you one thing. There is a difference between making a joyful noise and a joyful sound. Amen. And any helicopter without a noise shall surely be a canoe. If you know you are a helicopter, put your hands together for the Lord. Yeah, they're the pastor, right? My God. Amen. Amen. I want to tell you a story. Say a story. Okay, I want to tell you a story. There is this two gentlemen at the age of 22. And the Bible says, remember the Lord thy God in the days of thy youth. And these people, these guys, they have confidence, trust in the Lord. And do you know something? These people went to the park. Okay. And they were praying. And after the prayer, they started prophesying on their own life. And the other one says, let me tell you something, Akwesi. There is a difference between a rich man and a wealthy man. A rich man is able to count all his blessings, but a wealthy man can't count his blessings. I want to be a wealthy man. Then the other one says, Akwesi, I want to tell you something. I want to be one of the prominent people in Ghana that when we are talking about people driving good cars like Lamborghini Countach, Lamborghini Vinono, Jaguar, I'll be part of it. And whilst they were saying this thing, a man at the age of 78 was passing by and he saw these guys predicting, prophesying about their future. In Asantika Semuni Obibi said, Penino binye bida, akwadadie obiye bida. And this man heard them whilst they were prophesying about their life. Now, bra papa nuhunu yeno ostati iso sre. He started laughing. And the other one saw him. I don't know, pray nuhunu yeno si akwesi. I want to tell you something. Don't you think, say, you fear for a beifo na fa papa kukure yo kuyimu. And now we are saying good things about our life. I didn't think na papa iti yena osre. And the man heard it and not turn it back. And not catch him and say, let me tell you something. I am nobody. And I'm in no position. But the only thing I'm a person with you is all these things that you guys are saying, you know, I've done it before. I've prophesied about my life. But the only thing they say, question mark, what Papa Nabarabon said, I was soon who is not on him Jesus. On what can't obey you, but he doesn't know Jesus. But these guys, they know Jesus. What did the American say? So the man started quoting a quotation with a song saying, Akwa down with that and nanny aji. Open it and any another raho. Mare was sent pan on me king. Mentam just the end of me for sweet. Memranti remo mentia for two. And then me na me dio. Ranti and the baba wa moti me. Anka my yes. And the man continued telling his story in the past. I say, my yes, same pain past. Me see soon, I'm in him, sorry, past. me win some ni chami photo and some me matrufio and na dia me so dia ma na ya vibration ahwatin ni wo pie it's your pain I will say and some ma come through for say my yes and mo pain sika ni anwo fe mi wo bio it is sika ni na wo menum it is my word in na so mema jamai fo se mo fo adam se memu and na podi e aban ti mi ti we me free mi be ma yem ma sai so akofa ya die. And after the man has said that, these two guys were confused. And I'm catching almost accuracy. I think that they are papa can we should stop it. Because why yes, I am paying there, then all that we are saying, you know, you're daddy. And I'm going to say no. The only thing is, whenever the devil comes to you, the Bible says, yea, shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. When he comes quoting unto you, then you quote. And these guys, they were wise enough to quote unto the quotation of the song again. Then they too, they said unto him, another person, onipa muni yeswa unyahoto. Ufa yesu untema kawa mre. Azani la la sulale. Wote wasase, Emma, wote oye. Wetu mipo ensifio. Enkrofo fie matine tuyo. Minya bebi mfamitinto. Mikoko bimanchia, tise adu. Put your hands together for the Lord. Say part two. Say part two. Let me tell you. And that dear meba story can. Meba story can. Amen. Let me tell you another story. Whenever there is trials, you must know that you triumph over it. Anytime you face mountains, remember and know that there, you are ready for mansions. Let me tell you something. Joseph has been through trials, temptation, a lot of things, and now he has become a prime minister, not on his own land, but on a strange land. And let me tell you something. Whenever you suffer at Odoko, when you prosper at Dansoman, anytime you pass through Odoko, you remember. So let me tell you something. I am going to sing a song. And this song is a song that you've been hearing it, but I'm going to sing it quietly. Amen. I'm singing a song with a title called Zaphnat Paneah. So let me tell you something. Joseph is telling a story. He's telling the story to his two children. And let me tell you something. Whenever you become a generation breaker, when you are telling your stories, people don't believe you. When you say, I'm a bad, I'm a school, I'm in Sempa, your son will say, Daddy, Ubua. Because of Felicia, no, no, that came. What did the American say? So Joseph is telling his story and listen to it. Or say, send me home and I'm a kai. Me home and I'm a kai. If he has said. If he has said, then I'm a shay. Listen to the story. If he has said, then I'm a wa. There be a FM, then I'm a shay. Na mo shay be a nyamidi me a bet in a testimony. Ibradia sister, my brother, one next. Ibradia, mommy, referee. Oh, how am I feeling now? Oh, bread, tutu, am I feeling now? Am I near my feeling now? The radia, mommy, revino, and that day. I feel that your past. Can I not come and study your past? Present, oh, yeah, my sister, my brother, one neck. Can I not come in the beat? Oh, yeah, my sister, my brother, one neck. Can I not come in session? Oh, yeah, my sister, my brother, one neck. Na dia mo pecha no wo mo didi takem no munim se ono anenyame no yama no sufri mo didi takem se na ono anenyankopon no bibi be say ansa na yeji. Jesus Christ was born in the manger and his life became a danger, but he was able to become a manager. You understand me? This is the man that we are talking about. And listen to the song. The song says that diawe pejano ewo muedi di dakemulu. Unim se onone nyameno. Let me tell you, in life, the only thing is obi woha na nyamia seseso ewo so obuawa. Onu nim se wupo na obeba mechero. Some person obebuawa. But the only thing I thank God is that nobody knows where Melchizedek came from, but he was able to become a blessing unto Abraham. One thing about God is
So unknown sumano nipa na mwawa. He himself for danin hu nipa. Nwa bebo wawa. And listen to the last part. David, a great and a mighty one, listen to his beginning. See, or say, or he ne kese bi na sese mu no. Nini anu mina e yini maye. Boko se ya. Amo ke kese o yam penamba. Usem se yam pa. Ebi numpo se David you free. And the time impu atana dosu bebrenti. David say, obeko akotine remu. O say, afe imaba abetru remi. Inside mechi and kofie. Ebi mwen ebe ye mebusia. David was the first Fulani to go on tour. The reason why is, let me tell you something, Boko. The reason why he has been neglected by his brethren. The only thing say in Myanmar there are 8, but on Oya Mpenaba, so it is 7-1, which means Ghana 7, Egypt 1. What they are there? So this is what David said. Then this David said that I've decided that I'll go on tour. So the first fool I need to go on tour, that is David. That is why when Prophet Samuel came, anointed the children, they asked of him, are they your children? Nire frino. Because I can't come Monday or Saturday. Instead, nire frino. What did I mention? I say, and this is what David said. Or say, Sadia, I'm the morning by Yamanfo. If we say, Emway, Omon Kamasem, and Kodimia Tem Abontene, Emway, Omon Famasem. And Kokansile and Krofo, but the way every year me now fool. When you pay for it, na tamfo. You pay for it, but to me, the one who concern. Now some point, the one that the one who concern. The one that to me, I am the man, 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 man. Oh ha. Hey, who are Hana? Oh, when you're ready. Hey! Where do you have a power? Can I not come, Mr. Adia? When you're me, Tobo, Tobo. Paul Samson, ready to jump. Paul Samson, ready to jump. Amen. And you want to cry your hoodie into when you're meal to me, Pamo, Kotoko, what can say, Jabana? No, yes, to Christo, one now, Tompin, since what? Emma upon some at Tonkur, my bread. Yamama, Piafu, Menyado, one song. Or Pitum, Pianyan, Copane, which you are to my bottom, so. Emma, an instant to me, I'm putting this the world. Emma, Dada, what do you want? That's Radiada. Now, so we are singing our frowns out to a cheer for teacher. Sound I want to hear Habaya and Sayaria. Now, so Nippany and our frowns said, Doctor Penyano. What do you want? That soldier Tadian called Liberia. Senegal, not a Gaddafi Crumbs, your frowns are going to go. Am I an any abodinant on Thomas Sawu? Am I an Sawu? Dada, we are singing now, Catamanso. Why wouldn't you NDC? Why wouldn't you NPP? Wouldn't it say NPPP? This is Christ for all political parties. I'm running into too many bodies. I will. Papa, my Messiah, Papa, my Messiah, Mommy, Messiah.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. Listen to this song. I want to explain something. Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac, and Yamme, Jacob, Yamme, Israel, Yamme, who's sent out for you tonight? Yet? When
Yamme, Grandma was too far,
who come out and out for that? When Yamme, Grandma. What you know? So what? Johannes Nebako. E yimwet yonu klono. Bible tray and say. Adia tia na pahimano. Johannes we yesu sorry pano. But in the kasiya tia musa. Unso nyamiye kwa ma oyu yase bwane kroninye. Wo nyamiye kwa ma oyu yase bwane kroninye. Wo nyamiye kwa ma. Wait. I want to explain something here. And the second verse, which is Revelation chapter 4, verse 5, it says something, and I love that place. I see, Johanne DSM, what do you see? It's 398, no, no. A radia sanctuary, and said, Johanne, and there were as I see a friend of Patimus, Swano, Boko, a Rabia Semtira, and the Christo Yesu, a man who didn't see. John, according to John, I say, Osuru be a man, me. I say, me, I maybe was one man. Obinzi,
I am
one of so. Obinzi, I am one of so. Bible says, Osenwa and Shah, Boko, Brafa Mami. Owe Nimbo Yam, Brafa Mami. Owe ni monyam. Ote se mo janam puwa. Budi eti hane keke mami. Ote sa akobre puwa. Ote sa popo bibre puwa. Ati nyina sutum puwa. Nyanko ponono. According to Bible, anuno kura wuma kitu wabi wane nsema. Obia ni unkwa insobe kwa kwa ti wuma nefri ni nsem. Na webie pie monsu anon sona no. We be a monson son. Media nami cast Elijah bet me a cotte.
Me can't say light a bit to me, Akwate. Bible says it is appointed unto man to die but once. But Elijah just said, I refuse it in the name of Jesus. And heaven accepted it, Elijah and who? Bible says, you want to tolerate your wabre. And so Elijah is a man who commanded, say, Ahab, the way you see me, poof. I command unto heaven, say, 3.5 years. And sure, and to me, totter. And heaven accepted, I'm on the king in the bottom. Now come at all, I'm not a saint, be a sorrow. Not as Elijah, I am too great. Not as Elijah, you're too powerful. A man who can command fire from heaven. That's Elijah called Yahweh to me and said, Papa, enemy. Elijah called an enemy, went to me and so. Elijah called Yah, went to me and said, and there's Elijah to me, the Abia Moses, to me. I don't know, lead the Israel for at the Papa, so I said, Papa, so. Or be a thing in the Puma, I will put a call, so. Emma put a call, and to me, fire, yeah. Moses, and you're too great and too powerful. According to 2 chapter 2 verse 9. Moses is a pen or any power to me who ya. Upon something you may for the kum on the body. According to the Bible, and so I had a body. Not just the Moses, you're too great and powerful. Now so Moses is choir went to me and send him. And say, according to John, as some kind of said, or see me swing with the power. If it's a man with your back, I got a woman a friend in them. A woman is a make a certificate. I attest a man we are a Christopher. I attest that we are qualified to come unto him. It's in one crown and a couple of women free in seven. Bible saying, Penny for the nine of Papo. Or catch that John said, John said, Johanne Mensmo. Johanne Shanna Wensu. Or grandma, yes, who are come on. Or grandma, yes, who are come on. No. To the Bushia Chromo Tatano. On the body of us as is one check. On the body of Jama coming in a yaya pet. At the age of 33, they are coming in a yaya pet. For the 3 years, the pen never yet the tumor. Now, so not your father saw body and sin and income. On your father saw a question woman free in seven. A woman said, or catch that John, dear. Then so Jama John went to me and GND. If it's so big, bear one who is powerful. Now, so John said, who knew what God may be at? In the month of the set near Wokumo, on the door to me, a person of Papa and Mikasa. Papa, a woman, no mammy. If it's a woman, I was mammy, I'm sassy to set. I mean, Tawuzi, I'm not going to go and I'm going to go woman. The Papa said to woman, if you want them, and the Maroda woman, the Santa Sam, the Horn of Sukonia, and the Fanny of the night. Baby.